And one more story here. Former Trump campaign manager Brad Parscale is in the hospital after threatening to self-harm, according to authorities. Fort Lauderdale police arrived at Parscale's house in the afternoon yesterday when his wife alerted authorities that he was armed, has access to multiple firearms, and was threatening to harm himself. Officials were able to talk him out of the house uninjured and transported him to Broward Health Medical Center. The Trump campaign released a statement following the news, writing, "Brad Parscale is a member of our family, and we all love him. We are ready to support him and his family in any way possible."
It is a really, really sad story. Jonathan O'Meara, I'm sure you've had dealings with Brad before. We certainly have. The dealings have been tough coming back, going back and forth. But a really sad story. And we've now seen this a few times with some people in Donald Trump's inner circle that, you know, Trump is used to the glare and the fighting and the back and forth, you know, all these wars, these tabloid wars. But it's really hard for people to understand the glare that anybody in Washington, D.C. goes through. But you've seen, you know, Caputo having some challenges in this atmosphere. And now Brad, again, somebody that we've known for a while, and again, our hearts and our prayers are going out to him in this terrible struggle and his family. But it has been a very tough few months for Brad, hasn't it?
It has, Joe, and absolutely. First and foremost, our thoughts and prayers for him and his family, and hope he is okay. Glad the matter resolved yesterday without anyone being hurt. Mm-hmm. Certainly, Brad Parscale, you know, was the campaign manager for the first stretch of this run. He was part of the 2016 team as well. He'd become a bit of a celebrity in Trump land before rallies. He's such a distinctive character. He's 6'8" with a very noticeable beard, and fans were rally goers, and fans were drawn to him. He'd sign autographs and take pictures and so on, and was well liked by staff, including very senior members of the Trump staff. But you're right, he had a falling out with the president over the summer, in particular after the debacle of the Tulsa rally, where he said like there was a million ticket requests and ended up being about 6,000 people there, and the president stared into a sea of empty seats, and he was demoted soon thereafter, and it did generate a wave of negative headlines. He himself was the center of an ad campaign, an anti-Trump ad campaign, suggesting that he was profiting off of the Trump name. So this can be. The scrutiny in the spotlight can be tough on any Trump advisor, particularly one who Brad Parscale a few years ago was an anonymous digital operations guy, not someone who was used to the campaigns. And certainly we hope he gets the help that he needs and comes through this okay.
Thanks for checking out MSNBC on YouTube, and make sure you subscribe to stay up to date on the day's biggest stories. And you can click on any of the videos around us to watch more from Morning Joe and MSNBC. Thanks so much for watching.